Welcome to Cosmetic Networks Live, where we explore the aesthetic and the cosmetic industry from the inside out. Hi, I'm your host, Sheila Maitland, and our special guest today is Tom Michaelis, board-certified oral surgeon from Newport Beach. Welcome, Dr. Michaelis.
Well, thank you for having me.
I'm so glad to have you on the show today. We have some great topics regarding oral surgery and implants, but I first want to start with, what inspired you to be an oral surgeon?
Get that question often by my patients, and I try to think back of how I became an oral surgeon. The best answer is it's just been a slow evolution. I grew up in a town, a lot of my neighbors, a lot of friends of mine's parents were dentists, and it just kind of hanging out with those people kind of, I guess, stuck in my brain, and I was interested in dentistry. And then once I got into dental school, I found that oral surgery was really what I liked most of dentistry, the science and the surgical hand skills, just above and beyond what I liked in dentistry in general.
So in regards to your day-to-day life, I know you're very athletic. So share with the viewers, what is it that you do every day that when you jump out of bed, or maybe you do it after work, that keeps your body so fit?
Well, I like to swim. So I'm up at 5 a.m. every day. It's about the only time during the day I get to myself. So I swim from 5:45 to 7 every morning before work with a master swim team. And then I just get that out of the way, and then I'm off to work. And then my time's not my own. Then my time is my patients.
Right, and then you're back to the day-to-day of helping others and really helping them feel better with whatever's going on in their mouth. So can you share a little bit about what led you to your specialty and to the level that you've taken this career?
Well, growing up, I spent a lot of time with other dentists, and I was in their offices, observing over their shoulders what they did for a living. And after observing the oral surgeon in my community who actually took my wisdom teeth out, I became very interested in what he did for a living, and pursued that career, entered dental school, UCLA, graduated top of my class, and then I got accepted to what's called a dual degree program at UCLA. Dual degree meaning that when I finish the residency, I also have a medical degree. So after 4 years of dental school, I continued and did 6 years of training beyond dental school. And that included a medical degree, a year of general surgery, and then a lot of oral surgery. And then I got my first job at 34.
So, wow. So you're a natural learner, and that passion to learn is definitely something that you've absorbed and embraced.
Yeah, continue to.
That's
every
awesome.
Day, reading articles, learning, going to courses, talking to colleagues. Every day I learn something.